Oh, Dijak now looking to feast his eyes on becoming the number one contender. Another counter by, oh, wait a minute. In the days by Baron Corbin.
You just don't care, do you? You just go on living life. Buddies with Heyman, moment with Cena, moment with The Undertaker. Time has stopped for Vaughn. You know something? My kids ask me almost every day if Vaughn's gonna be okay. And I gotta look them in their eye, tell them I don't know. Because I don't know. I can't get that vision out of my head of you taking those steps and slamming them on his head. Oh, you think this is funny? I want to smack that smile off your face. I want you to pay for what you did.
Yeah? Then do something about it.
I will! Me and you at Halloween Havoc, Braun!
I think that is a great idea. Because I'm going to do the same thing to you that I did to your buddy Von Wagner. Call the hospital.
First of all, she has to win this tournament, Vic. She has to win this tournament for any of that to be possible.
Well, the former cheerleader at Sacramento State University, another suplex connects. And right back in. Keeping her foot on the gas, you know, a lot of confidence. Big clothesline as well. This could be the moment. This would be, I mean, I gotta be honest, this would be an upset.
Now, Grace looked like, you know, she was in perfect control there.
Oh, the official didn't see the... Right in the rake of the face, put her thumb into her eye, and then turning things around.
I like it. I like it. I like it, Vic. You get.
Whoa! Wow. What? Oh! Booker! I told you that thing had a brick in it.
Hey, come on, what are you doing? Back it up, I got it. Get down, Roxanne. Why
the referee's got his hands full. Oh! Behind the official's back.
Come on, get down.
That bag and James right into the post. Talk about a difference maker. That is Roxanne Perez here on the outside. Shotzi to the top. Shotzi looking for that senton with a little extra. And the host of Halloween Havoc picks up the dub.
How's everybody feeling?
Good.
Yeah, good. Excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, ladies, the breakout tournament is a launch pad of your careers. And I know some of you are still in it and some of you aren't, but you guys are on your way to stardom. I mean, I was in the tournament last year and I didn't win, but it wasn't long before I found myself with championship gold. And I know it can be nerve-wracking.
Are we really doing story time right now? Well, who wants to hear about the breakout tournament from somebody who had actual success and made it to the finals?
Of course!
Of course I made it to the finals, Fallon Huntley. But Huntley. I can't quite remember who I beat to get to the finals.
You know it's Henley.
Henley? Are you sure? Huntley's better.
Oh yeah, Fallon. I beat you.
You see, this is what I mean. Tiffany, you are the perfect example of what these girls shouldn't become. You're self-absorbed, egotistical.
So what you're saying is they shouldn't strive to be somebody who's a main eventer, who's a champion? Oh, I get it. They should strive to be somebody like you. Someone who spends her time at a horse farm with dirt underneath her fingernails. Gross. It's giving poor. Toodles.
Oh, right under the jaw. And the momentum booker has certainly swung in this matchup. Boom, right to the back, slicing through. And now look at this innovative offense. Submission locked
that's in. That's
her Parker taps. She does.
Wow.
To Rock Valkyrie to the outside. And one more time. High risk, a lot of reward for Knox and Tegan Knox. She wants to win this match in the ring. She doesn't want to count out victory.
No,
she wants to earn it.
No. She doesn't want, she needs this win in the middle of the ring.
Knox into the cover and left shoulder. Oh, wait a minute. That's the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Chelsea Green and Piper Niven.
Chelsea,
tell you, the one-on-one match last night, she talked about it earlier. Tegan Knox coming to her aid. Knox now back into the ring, rolling through, shoulders down. And again, Valkyrie able to kick out. But what about the distraction? What a roundhouse kick.
Good night, man.
Falling into the cover, and Valkyrie picks up a momentum-building victory.
Here is your winner.
These two teams have already competed in a 10-team bada bing, bada boom tag team battle royale. Well, there's Brutus.
Oh, come on now. Come on. Come on.
Truly, what do you mean?
Not
come
like
on.
This.
What do you
not
mean? Not like this.
This?
The creep of
not like
the to begin with. Chase into the cover. On in the official season. And yes, Chase University headed to Halloween Havoc.
The only thing is just let them keep beating the hell out of each other. It's gonna make it a whole lot easier. Halloween Havoc.
You see some members of the NXT Universe on their feet for this main event. And, ooh! Hayes going to the stomach, going to the middle. What a right hand by the former Golden Glover. Baron Corbin now might have just knocked out Carmelo Hayes. Could be looking to knock out Dijak. Looking for a choke slam in his own right, Dijak.
Ooh, you gotta be kidding me.
Uh-oh, Dijak now looking to feast his eyes on becoming the number one contender. Another counter by, oh, wait a minute. End of days by Baron Corbin. Into the cover, into the net, he's shot into the cover. Hayes, yes, Carmelo Hayes, number one contender. Emotional roller coaster of an evening for Carmelo Hayes.
In 1 week, your title's mine.